Sri Lanka police arrested a man for being in possession of counterfeit currency notes worth 3.5 million rupees. The arrest was made in Devipuram, Puthukudirippu, in a raid launched based on a tip-off received by the Special Task Force officers at the Mulaitivu camp. A 41-year-old resident was arrested along with a counterfeit money printing machine and a mobile phone.